Hello there, everyone. My name is Oversoul, this is Oversoul Gaming, and welcome to Let's Play Rise of the Tomb Raider, the first episode. Unfortunately, the thing is, I was doing a Let's Replay of the original Tomb Raider, the Definitive Edition anyways, and unfortunately, I wasn't able to finish it because of unforeseen circumstances before this one came out, so the thing is, if you were watching that and wanting to finish that before starting this one, then don't worry, because I'm still going to finish it. It's just that you won't be able to keep up with this one in real time if you're trying to watch them chronologically. You'll have to wait until that one's done. But anyways, if you're joining me way, way, way far in the future, then both should both be finished by now, maybe. I don't know. Anyways. So basically, I'm going to be playing this one and the original at the same time still. So, alright. Oh. Alright, so now we're in the game's main menu, and I'm going here in the shop because it looks like I have presents, and it's probably like, it's all of the stuff that the, this is the 20-year anniversary edition of the game, of course, so. Yep, look at all these gifts. Okay, cool. What's this? What are these cards good for? Is there like a card game part of this? Interesting. Is there a trading card game inside this? And look at that! It's old school Lara Croft! What the fuck? That's interesting. Alright. What else we got? Oh yeah, I pre-ordered this digitally on the PlayStation Store, so that's part of why I'm getting all this shit as well. Well, that's kind of a cheap way to get the trophy. I'm just assuming that's for getting so many cards. But, I mean, they're just handing them to me like fucking candy at a parade. That's not a very accurate analogy because they don't really hand out candy at parades much anymore. Did you notice that? Parades are boring now. And not because of the lack of the candy, they're just boring now. I'm probably going to the wrong ones. They're just boring in my shit city. Okay, now that we got that crap out of the way, let's actually start the game. Adventurer. Easy. Good balance. Medium, right? Seasoned Raider. Let's go with Tomb Raider. Fair. Not easy, but fair.
What makes someone reach beyond the boundaries of human experience?
Oh shit, I forgot to turn on subtitles.
To face the unknown. As children, we question the world around us. We learn, we accept, and gradually we lose our capacity for wonder. But some do not. The explorers, the seekers of truth. It is these pioneers who define the future of mankind.
Them some purdy mountains. Purdy. There we go.
The others, they're done. No amount of money's gonna get them through those mountains.
The lost city's up there, somewhere.
That's gonna be a hell of a climb.
What is Gary Anthony Williams doing hanging out with Lara Croft?
I know.
You should stay here with them.
Not a chance.
He trying to get laid. Anything like the if this starts anything like the first game, pretty soon we'll be in some kind of catastrophic event where there'll be quick times for your life.
It's amazing. But the snow coming off those peaks.
And Laura will probably get bruised and battered. Horribly. Oh, I can move now. Let me do the options and turn on the subtitles for you guys. On with color. Applies different text colors to each character. Oh, okay. Yeah, yeah. Let's do that. I like that. Broadcast interactions. Oh. Huh. That's cool. Broadcast. Huh. Well, I'm not broadcasting it, so meh. Ah, this is pre-recorded. Like a professional. I'm just kidding. There's a lot of professional live streamers, actually.
The trail leads up the mountain.
And I'm the furthest thing from a professional.
Beyond from the summit.
All right, let's take it easy here. This wind is crazy.
We just need to keep moving.
I've got all the makings of an ass clown, but none of the charisma or popularity.
Here, your dad would be proud.
I know, but I have a good feeling about this.
I have a bad feeling about this. We're a little bit on the opposite side here, you and me, you know what I'm saying?
Oh, shit!
You okay?
Lost my footing. I'm fine.
Lost my footing. Well, yep, just as I thought. Press square to not die.
Are you all right?
I was about to make a joke, but then I realized it was a Walking Dead spoiler, so... Wait. Before we climb up there, can we climb up here to... No? Oh, okay. Well, I thought maybe we could just use the axe like we're doing. So she was smart and she brought her own this time. Good. Damn good climbing skills.
I need to jump across.
Oh, okay. Shit.
Now grab my hand. Got you.
Don't let go.
Shit, Laura. You're gonna give me a heart attack. Are you okay?
Yeah. Come on.
Looks like we gotta go through.
Yeah, the Walking Dead spoiler. Yeah, I don't know how many people out there watching this are caught up on the show, so I can't really say it, but... Let's just say that it has something to do with black people with biblical names not having a very good survival rate.
But that old track is that he's still ruins up in these mountains.
My point being that this guy is probably gonna die.
I guess if I was gonna hide a lost city, this might be the kind of godforsaken place
I
do.
I should have clarified, by the way, black people with biblical names in, like, movies and video games and shit, not in real life. It's just Hollywood has this thing
storm's
about...
getting closer. We have a couple hours at most.
Killing off... They're two favorite people to kill off. Blonde chicks and black people. I don't know why. It's just... I'm not trying to be funny. This is true. Watch any horror movie.
What do you think?
We're close to something, Jonah. I can feel it. Just as Lost starts to
That's frostbite kicking in, is what you feel.
Let's see what's up there.
Well, nah, she wouldn't really feel that now, would she? Since it's numbness and such. He's like, let me get that booty. Girl, I'll keep you warm.
Feels pretty solid, but keep close to the wall.
Okay.
I can... This guy, he had a look on his face like,
keep your eyes open for falling ice.
Right. You ready?
Let's do it.
Why is she carrying you? You're a big fat ass. You're the one that should have been going up. Oh, fuck a nugget.
That was close.
Too close. Haga doofa. Ah! Okay, that was not the right way. Why am I carrying this asshole like a wrecking ball? Yeah. Sure, the rope is gonna be long enough.
Holy shit! I don't think I can make that jump.
Motherfucker, you offered to come.
I'll anchor a line for you at the top.
All right, I'll give you some slack.
Typical Uncharted bullshit. Yeah, I'll just climb around and find an easy way for your lazy ass to get up. Did we really have to wait for the lightning to strike dramatically in the background before we could keep going? They just had to capture the moment, you know.
Jonah, we made it. I see the ruins.
And I see the booty.
Oh God.
Jesus God, what ancient god did you piss off this time? I mean, that's not actually funny, but it's just...
Can you hear me?
It's funny because she's a cartoon, and it's like fucking up. Tom and Jerry Looney Tunes shit.
Over there! Quick! Swing me to the other side!
Okay, here goes.
That had to have hurt, though. She got her shit fucked. Are you fucking with me?
No. Laura, I can't hold you. The rope is slipping.
Oh my god, if you let go, I will fucking stab you in the eyeball. Make that for some reason? Maybe I just jumped too soon? Whatever. At least they were nice about it. You could move faster. I tell you one thing. They really are trying to rip off Uncharted. I'm convinced of it now. Because this is the second game, and it starts in the snowy-ass fucking mountains. Whoa. Granted, you don't start off on a derailing train, but it's still a fucking catastrophe in the mountains. Oh shit. Yeah, this is like something right out of an action movie. Physics.
Ah!
So anyways, dude is probably dead. There was a catastrophe. She got the shit beat out of her by nature. And she's way off course from where she needs to be. Probably stuck. Did I call it? Or did I call it? I called it. And now time for a flashback.
It is the greatest cruelty of life.
Lord
the
Croft.
The world too swiftly taken from it.
Yes, I am the good, I am the great Lord
we age,
Croft.
We decay, we die.
Adventure and such. Yes.
What do we leave behind?
Quite.
Bones? Dust? What of the soul? Does it endure beyond our earthly existence?
Maybe.
I believe it does. A truth lies at the heart of many myths and stories. A truth not of science, but something more profound.
Profound.
The key to unlocking everlasting life.
The Fountain of Youth. Pirates of the Caribbean already did this.
I may have found the next piece to the puzzle, but I'm not alone in this search. They're following me, watching my every step. I know them by name now. Trinity. An ancient, violent sect with designs on controlling the future of humanity.
Oh.
I must proceed carefully for the sake of my family. If anything were to ever happen to Lara or Anna, I could never forgive myself.
Never, never forgive. Excuse you, you ever heard a knocking? Oh, right. I live here. That's me. Or is it? Am I breaking and entering? Or was someone in here that shouldn't have been when I came in? Right, yeah, that makes more sense. I'm stupid. You're gonna see the reflection of someone behind you in the window? No, it's not that kind of story? Okay. Why does she look younger than she did in the first one, all of a sudden? They gave her a baby face. Bitch, why are you hiding? You came in here. You have a key. Oh, because no one else is supposed to be here, right? You gonna kill somebody on accident?
It's me.
Anna! Oh, God. I'm so sorry. What are you doing here?
I saw the gutter press was attacking you again. I thought you could use some company.
No lies. Were you followed?
Followed? Of course not. What's going on?
I think I found the tomb.
Oh, you can't be serious.
The myth of the another tomb.
Is real. Dad was right.
Lara, your father was unwell.
No. He was close to a great discovery.
I'm
tangible
not
evidence of the immortal
just
soul.
Unwell.
I loved Richard. I would have married him if he'd asked. But he was a broken man. I don't want to see you end up like him.
But Anna, he was right. It was everyone else who was wrong. The tomb's in Syria.
Syria? Oh God, Laura, no. This is madness.
So we're in Syria then?
Get your life sorted. Go home to the manor.
You know I can't go back
there. Or on our way there or something.
But this obsession ruined your father.
Couldn't be.
I saw something. Something I can't explain. Now I understand what Dad was going through.
That would be after
you
seeing the, those weird Japanese guardian things on the
Don't
island
go
in the
down
first
this
game.
Road. You know where it leads.
To adventure.
It's the only thing that makes sense
and treasure.
To know. I'm going to find the Prophet's tomb.
Ah, such is the curse of a Croft. Totally, dude. Totally. Ooh, Scorpaniano.
Hey, we're heading into a war zone now.
Oh.
We better be sure about this.
We're close. There should be an oasis in the canyon just ahead.
You're wasting your time.
Oh, they really are doing the Uncharted thing.
It's your money.
Notice that we started 2 weeks into the future in a snowy mountains, and right now we're in this dusty ass
something
Metal
right.
Gear Solid 5 looking shit. Alright, well.
Oh, that's just local militia.
You told someone, didn't you?
They paid better than you.
Well, that was stupid. Dumbass.
They weren't supposed to shoot at us!
Get us out of here!
No.
Oh shit! That's bad. So anyways, I'm pretty sure since we start off in a different location and end up in another one, that they're doing the Uncharted thing now for real, where you go from place to place to place to place before you finally find the shit. Which would make a lot of sense, because, you know, it's that kind of game. But the first one took place entirely on the same island, so I don't know. Again with this shit? Come on. Border of Syria. Yeah, I'm a fucking idiot. Syria. Ooh, the snowy mountains. We're in Syria. More like Siberia. I don't know. Hey. Fuck you, bird. I missed. Oh shit. Careful, Lara. You don't want for to have a fall. Wait. I might have recorded wrong. Is this game not in 60 frames? I thought it was.
There was something
because the first one is.
About this.
It was said the prophet's tomb was hidden in the cliffs above one of the forgotten cities. Legend speaks of an oasis where the prophet was laid to rest.
Halitosis, halitosis, oh my god. Oh shit!
Something's here.
Ooh, good survival instincts. Man, I'm tired.
A religious icon. Detailed and inlaid with gems. It looks Byzantine, perhaps 10th century. It fits with the legend of the prophet.
Man, them details, though. What time is it? 2:45 a.m., right. I pre-ordered this, so I got it, like, you know, late at night, so... Get that late night unlock, you know what I'm saying?
Could this really be it?
It's not gonna be it, for two reasons. One, this is the beginning of the game. And two, you're in a different location 2 weeks later, so, no. It sure as hell ain't it, girl.
Incredible.
You can ask Nathan Drake how this goes.
Some kind of marker.
Clues lead to clues, lead to clues, lead to clues. And the clues, then, you know what I'm saying.
Prophet. This is it. Dad was right.
Or maybe she does find what she's looking for and it somehow leads to other things.
Shown here.
Is that Jesus?
Performing healing miracles.
Yeah, it's Jesus.
Dad's notes mention this.
It's Jabus. God, I'm sorry about the yawning.
Map of some sort,
I can't help myself right
now.
I
can't quite read the words. These are the miracles of the prophet of Constantinople.
Constantinople.
Unjustly murdered by order of Trinity.
Trinity. Constantinople that's like, like from Assassin's Creed.
It's the Prophet, speaking with a foreign army. He convinced them to lay down their weapons. He led his followers through the desert, to the oasis.
So, I magically learn how to speak Greek just by looking at pictures on a wall? Okay, sure.
Still no sign of her.
Guess we can read this now.
She survived the crash.
All right, let's go. Constantine wants to breach the tomb before sundown.
They're after the tomb. I've got to find it before them. My Greek is still a little rusty, but...
A little rusty? You literally just learned it.
Something hidden nearby. I'll mark down the locations.
Did I look in here? Oh yeah, that's where I came in. Alright, I can leave now, right? Oh, that breaks away easy. Must be rusted.
A secret entrance.
Experience for everything. Here, let me just floof my hair real quick. Experience! 50 points. 50 points for hair floof. Scramble like eggs. Oh shit. Don't be a dum dum. And I was a dum dum. Hi-ya-ba-da. Oh, I know what I did wrong. Okay. I didn't know I could do that. I mean, who can do that? Parkour experts, I guess.
Got to get inside.
Oh shit! It's breaking, Lara. You better. How did you maintain your balance? That shit had to be impossible. I'm not gonna sit here and question the logic behind it. I understand it's an action-adventure game, so of course it's gonna do that shit. It's all part of the package. It's all cool. It's all cool, because it's fun.
The Order of Trinity pursued the Prophet and his people relentlessly until
finally confronting them. Why do you just randomly play tapes?
In their hidden oasis.
Ugh, scorpions.
A way through.
And swords. Weapons. Take one of those weapons, why don't you? I mean, you have a gun, but is that really enough? What happened to the bow and arrow from the first game? That's what I want. I want the bow and arrow, goddammit. Fuck your guns. Give me a medieval weapon any day.
Damn it. Come on.
That didn't get me because I fucking saw it coming. Like, things like this do that kind of shit. I was like, ugh. The scorpions would... But... That shit, I saw that coming, I was like... because I figured when her light went out, as soon as she turned it back on, there was gonna be something there, because that shit's predictable as fuck.
There was a battle here.
That's one of the, like, oldest cliches in the book.
Pilgrims. The Order of Trinity.
Mind if I desecrate your corpses? I'm just gonna walk all over you, mister. Sorry. I'm trying to see if there's items around here.
My son, the Order of Trinity has received word that the Prophet's followers are building a great tomb at an oasis outside Berea. But more upsetting, while we thought they were building the tomb for their Prophet, Trinity now believes he still lives. We have learned he is preaching his heresy among the local citizens, drawing more to him daily with his tales of how he conquered death. He is a liar and a heretic, claiming miracles that come only from the divine. You swore he was dead. Have you failed us?
This is definitely talking about, this is definitely biblical. This is definitely talking about Jesus. Jeebus!
The Prophet, slain by the Order of Trinity.
I like how they just call him the Prophet, though. They're not gonna outright say it's Jesus, because they don't want to offend anybody. But we're not stupid. Of course, it could be also some kind of different religious story, loosely based on that of Christianity. But I don't know, the whole thing just smells of Jesus. I don't know how else to take that. Alright, moving on, I guess. Now that did get me.
That was too close.
That did get me. Whew. A little bit of a heart attack there. We'll be alright. It's all good now. Maybe not.
They're blasting their way in.
God damn it. I need a ledge to climb on.
Might be a way to release that old platform.
Oh.
Looks weak.
Yeah, but getting up to the wall is a problem, isn't it? I still don't know how to get up from being here. Can I push this or pull it or something? I'm so confused.
There's water behind there. Should be able to raise the level if I break
through. Oh, okay. I didn't know that wall was breakable. I'm fucking stupid.
Let's hope this works.
So, they let you climb back out here, but for what reason? Just in case there was something I missed? Or maybe I'll need to go back that way. Ooh, yummy sewage and dead things. Lovely. Okay. Ooh. There you go. Get your shit out there. Time to make a move on. Swim, Laura! Swim! Your life depends on it! There you go. There you go. This is where the Indiana Jones type shit comes in. Now, this is actually closer to... I will say that it is actually a good thing if... it is a good thing if this becomes more Uncharted-like and it goes to, like, different locations and stuff. Because that is what the original Tomb Raiders were more like. So it's, you know, kind of funny because Uncharted ripped off Tomb Raider and the new Tomb Raider ripped off Uncharted. It's kind of like it ripped off itself in a way. But anyways, they're all just different versions of themselves. Swan dive!
Find a way to get up higher. Maybe I can raise the water.
Oh yeah, that shit. Where's it at? Ah. There's things for me to grab. Tally-ho! Hold on, I gotta get the stuff. It's very important that I get stuff. Stuff is important.
Another religious symbol. But this one is... simple and handmade.
Simple and handmade.
The prophet must have drawn followers from every walk of life.
Cool. Hiya! Oh shit, 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 shit! Let me get back at that. That looked like it was important, whatever that was. Yo, Skeletor, what you got? Is it a map? Ah! It is. Alright, well. Anything else good? Monies. Good for something, I guess. What's this? Ah, cool. Salvage, maybe? Or is it just for experience? Oh, it's coins. Okay. So it's not salvage this time. But rather the simple coin. Very interesting. Okay. What's this? Another map?
My lord, what you say is impossible. I myself drove a spear into the Prophet's heart. I saw him die. Doubtless his people have propped another man up in the slain Prophet's robe to continue his lies. They are broken, discredited, and exiled. We will head south and put the rest of his people to the sword. But the Prophet is dead. This, I swear.
You might want to go check on that grave. Two of seven. I don't know where the other ones are, but I need to get up there. I need to let more water out. But from where? Or am I just... Oh no, I need to keep going up here, right? Oh shit! Ah, that's what that was.
They're almost inside.
There's another one. I wonder how I get up there. Guess I gotta go through here. Ooh, shit. I saw that trap on the ground right there. I wasn't falling for that shit again.
Got to raise the water.
Scroll?
My lord, I ride at the head of a small army of the faithful, armed and ready. And I have good news. We have located the tomb of the Prophet. We were attacked by madmen upon the road, wearing the Prophet's livery, but they were easily bested. We allowed one to flee, and followed him back to the oasis. Whether the Prophet escaped death, or whether another now wears his mantle, it does not matter. All will perish inside, and it will become a tomb at last.
I see. Well, you were pretty dead set on your mission, weren't you?
That wall is weak.
Yeah, that's what I wanted to do first.
I should be able to break through. Maybe I can free that platform.
Ah. I gotcha. I'm not sure. Oh, I get it. Okay. I was trying to figure out what the fuck I was supposed to be doing. Ah. Hold on, girl. Oh. You serious? Well, what the fuck did that accomplish? Oh, got her to the top of here. Well, I guess that's what we wanted.
Found you.
Part of it, anyways. Scratches are itching.
No, what did I miss?
Of course it's empty. Just like the coffin of Sir Francis Drake. Go ahead, hide in the tomb. You are the Tomb Raider, after all.
Set the charges!
Jesus, you need a cough drop, buddy? Probably not the best place to hide, considering this is what they were here for. Hey, that's a stab in the hand.
Open it. Carefully. It could be extremely dangerous.
Oh, I can't remember if that guy is from the first game or not. I don't know. Oh, wait. Maybe it's symbolic, like the nails in the hand of the cross, you know what I mean?
You're a smart woman. I suspect you already know.
Trinity.
Yeah.
Where is the artifact?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Don't play games with me. You led us to this place.
Why is she pointing a gun at his bulletproof vest? Look, point the fucker at his face.
It was empty when I got here. There was no body and definitely no artifact.
Do some run and gun and action shit here now. Holy Christ. Holy Christ, here we go. God damn. Falling in the water enough? Do you really have to crush her with a falling pillar? Of course you do. I almost said Uncharted again. God damn it, I can't tell the two apart anymore. My X button isn't working or something. I pressed it. I fucking pressed it. Here, I'm gonna hold it here, right? I'm gonna hold it. You can watch this time. We'll see. Oh, now it chooses to work. Symbol. Come on, you're the architect or whatever. The adventurer. You should know these things. Croft Manor.
Yeah.
I hear we get to explore Croft Manor in VR in the Blood Ties app, which I will definitely be doing a Let's Play of as well when my PSVR headset comes in on Thursday. Doesn't mean the episode will be up on Thursday, but...
Jonah!
Lara!
God, I hope it comes in earlier rather than later. I'm going to have to do most of my recording on Friday.
Did you find the Prophet's tomb?
Yes, but I was followed.
What? By who?
They call themselves Trinity. They tried to kill me.
What the hell is going on here? You're starting to scare me.
The tomb was empty, but I think they were looking
glad
for the divine
source. Dude survived.
The artifact your father was after?
There's more. I found this symbol in the tomb. I knew I'd seen it before. It was driving me insane. That's when it hit me. I saw it here, in one of Dad's books.
Oh.
Listen to this. The lost city of Katesh, said to have disappeared in Siberia sometime in the 12th century. Legend says that on the eve of the invasion by the Mongol horde, it sunk beneath a lake.
A lake?
What does this have to do with the Prophet's artifact?
The same symbol.
Lara.
If the divine source is hidden in the ruins of Katesh, waiting to be found, then I have to go.
You don't have Siberia? To. You want to.
Are you kidding me?
Just think. If this thing could really unlock the secret of immortality, it would change everything. Sickness, suffering, death, gone.
Are you listening to yourself?
True.
Jonah, we've been through so much together. You know there's more out there. This could be real.
I don't care if it's real. I've lost too many friends. I don't want to lose you too.
Dad never made the connection to Katesh. He gave up everything for this.
Including you. Stop blaming yourself for what happened. He made his own bed.
I can't give up on him. Not now. It's all I have.
No, it isn't. If you stayed still for 5 minutes, maybe you'd see that.
Damn. He got friend-zoned hard. With or without him, she's gonna do it anyways. And now, if that was here recently, then... So who is this douchebag all of a sudden? Jonah must obviously change his mind if it was 2 weeks later that they were on an adventure. I didn't realize that this just happened, like, after what I was just playing.
Lara! Holy shit!
Stop! Drop the book!
Shoot him! Fucking shoot him!
You
shoot him!
Stop us. Shit, Lara. What are we gonna do?
I led them to it, Jonah. If the divine source is real, we've got to find it first.
Siberia it is, then.
So that's how it happens. Huh. And here we are. 2 weeks later.
Lara, are you there? I made it to shelter.
Okay, so he did survive.
Jonah? If you can hear me, go back. Please don't try to find me. I need to do this alone.
If you don't die of hypothermia first. Damn the detail, though.
Got to find shelter.
Okay, well. We'll save that for the next... We'll save that for the next episode. I have to end it here. Yes, I know. It's so sad. But I have to. Okay? I am super tired. And I'm gonna go have me a shave and a shower. And then hit the sack. After I get this video edited. So that you will be able to enjoy it on time. So anyways... Thank you all so much for watching. My name is Oversoul. This is Oversoul Gaming. You've been fantastic. And I will catch you possibly on another day. Definitely another day. And likely in another video. Until goodbye.